welcome to the public demonstration of retrofitting of existing petrol vehicle to electrical vehicle. So in this project, we did the same model as previously, but now we are doing the model with regenerative braking system. So on the submotor, we place the regenerative braking system when we apply the brake. So this will provide the back voltage and that will be given as input to the system for the recharging of a battery. So here this wire consists of totally 8 wires. In that, 3 are the 3-phase wires and 5 are the Hall effect sensor wires. Means 3 flex sensors for 3 phases and 2 wires for the plus minus. So the wire connection will be coming from the wire cable to this front controller panel. So here we can see that. So these are the 3 phases we have connected, and this is a battery power supply for MCB directly. So this is off, this is off state, on state. So keep it off when you are not using that. So the battery wires are coming from the our storage section. So this is the battery we are using. This 48 volts 14 Ah lithium ion battery pack. So it's a lithium ion battery pack, which is a rechargeable battery. So in order to recharge the battery, we need to connect the charging over here. So let's connect the charging also. So we need to connect the charging like shown in this and on that. And we can see the red light is on now. It's charging now. So when this will turn into the green light, so it's an indication of battery is fully charged. As we are using the fast charger along with lithium ion battery, so it will be fully charged in a duration of maximum of 4 hours. After that, you can see the indication over here. So once the battery is fully charged, you can disconnect that. So keep battery under full charge before using for the demonstration, right? So Raj, now let us see the petrol engine status. Petrol power one. I'm switching off that, and you can see the on here. So now it is on. So now the system will move electrical based. Sorry, this is the electrical throttle. So right. So let us see the demonstration for electrical. Right. Now I have switched on the power already. Now let us see demonstration with petrol. Position. Start.